Okay, let me go over it all one more time. I need to impress her. So all you gotta do is say nice things about me. Like the one time when you got fired and I helped you out with money, and how I work at a pet shelter. Things like that. Yeah, man, I got you. This is what friends are for. Thank you. Oh, there she is. Hey, Mel, it's funny running into you here.
Oh, hi, Luke. How are you? Who's your friend here?
Oh, this is my Jesse. I'm the guy that Luke runs to when he needs help. Yeah, I was the guy that lent Luke money when he needed it.
What?
No. And I also work at this pet shelter on the weekends. Those poor things.
Wow, Luke. I didn't know you had such an amazing friend.
Aw, thanks. You know what? Are you free right now? I'd love to take you out.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Bye, Luke.
I'm sorry.
Luke, someone changed the Wi-Fi password. Do you know what it is now?
Oh, yeah.
Well then, what is it?
Mom told me you have to give me $100 first.
Really?
Yeah.
Find them.
Hey Luke, Dad told us you know what the Wi-Fi password is.
Yeah, tell us what it is.
Mom told me you have to give me $100 first.
What? No!
Yeah, heck no.
I guess no Wi-Fi for you.
Fine, let's just do it.
Wow, thank you guys so much.
Stop messing around, we just gave you the money, now tell us what it is.
Yeah, just please tell us.
Mom told me you have to give me $100 first, all caps.
A lady was 3 months pregnant when she fell into a coma, but then 6 months later, she woke up.
Oh, you're up. You've been in a coma for the past 6 months. Oh, wait a second. What happened to my baby? Don't worry, you had your baby. You actually had twins, a boy and a girl, and they're both perfectly fine. Your brother even named them for you.
No, please, not my brother. He's an idiot.
What did he name the girl? Denise. Oh, that's actually not bad. What about the boy? The nephew. Are you taking out the trash?
No!
I'm taking it out for a date.
Excuse me, boys. Is this the line to get into the concert?
No!
We're all just standing in a line to kill some time.
Oh, did you hear what happened with Marissa and Chad?
Yeah, of course. I had dinner with them last night.
With Marissa and Chad?
No, with Jeff and Jimmy.
Dad? How much do you love me?
Aw, son, you're priceless to me. I could never put it to words.
Really? So you wouldn't give me up for $100?
What kind of silly question is that? Of course not.
What if it was $1,000?
No, son, never.
What about for $1 million?
Oh, I'm gonna miss you, son.
My heart operation's any second now. I'm so scared.
You're gonna be okay. Just try not to worry about it too much.
Miss, it's time for your operation. Can you follow me, please?
I love you, babe.
Bye, bye, babe.
Where is he, Mom?
Didn't they tell you who gave you your heart?
I'm just kidding. He's taking a crap.
What rhymes with orange?
No, it doesn't.
What do you mean? Does nothing rhyme with orange?
No! That doesn't rhyme either.
Well, I know that doesn't rhyme with orange, but I'm asking what rhymes with orange?
No! It doesn't!
I know it doesn't, but what does?
No! What doesn't?
Mom, I'm hungry.
There's some leftover food in the fridge that you can warm up.
But I don't want old food.
Well, I guess you're not eating then.
Grandma, I'm sad.
Aw, what's wrong, Luke?
I'm really hungry and Mom won't make me any food.
I'll be right there.
But Grandma, you live 3 states away. $1,000?
Sure. What's the bet?
I bet I can make the people watching this video think there's a hair on the screen.
Ha! We got you. Now send this to a friend to trick them too.
For this job interview, let's just start off with some basic questions. What's 2 plus 2?
4.
What's the square root of 100?
10.
Good. Now, who killed Abraham Lincoln?
I don't know.
Okay, you know what? You can go home and think about it and come back tomorrow.
Okay, thank you.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, Luke. How was your day?
It was good. I had that job interview.
That's right! Did you get the job?
Not only did I get the job, I'm already working on a murder case.
Congratulations!
You need to stop doing that. It's getting really annoying and I can't take it anymore.
Stop doing what? You always tell me to stop doing things, but you never tell me what I'm doing wrong.
Just stop talking. You know what? I need some time to myself. Just please stop talking to me. Just give me a couple days to myself.
Fine.
Oh, shoot. I have a business flight tomorrow morning and I gotta get my girlfriend to wake me up at 5 a.m. so I don't miss it. But she doesn't want me to talk to her. I've got an idea. There we go. Now let me just go put it beside her purse so she doesn't miss it. What time is it? 9 a.m.? That means I missed my flight. Why didn't she wake me up? I gotta go ask her. Wait a second. What is this? Luke, get out of bed. You're going to miss the bus.
Oh, Mom, I don't think I can go to school today. I feel really sick.
Well, then you continue resting and I'll let the school know you won't be there today. Luke, it's really late and you haven't had lunch yet. You should go make yourself something.
Oh, but Mom, my stomach still really hurts a lot. I should probably just stay on the couch.
Oh, I thought you were feeling better. Well, you stay there and I'll make you some soup and I'll let you know when it's ready. Luke, if you're done with your soup, can you wash it and then put it away, please?
But Mom, I have like a really bad headache right now. I think I need to go lay down.
Oh, you don't worry about it then. You go lay down and I'll take care of it.
Mom, are you ready to go?
Ready to go where?
The theme park. Remember? Yesterday you got us tickets because tonight's the last night that it's open.
Oh, I canceled our tickets because you're sick.